Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you feel well and everything's fine. We are here super in trouble. We have a lot of projects and here we have the TVR project. It is in production. I think maybe end of the week we are ready with this. It was a very nice engine and pretty interesting to build. Here we are just sleeving an EJ25 case that you saw maybe in one of my other videos, with the EJ22 World Rally Car engine. Yes, that's super fine with this awesome tool. It works so easy. I'm just here, that is the sleeve. That is the Darton sleeve I use. My board chart, and I have to change the diameter. So easy. Like this. Now I check it. Only 0.8 millimeters and then we are finished with the first setup. You see there. I mean with first setup this here. This diameter here. So now I change the diameter and cycle start. Woo. So that works easy from alone with the nice Haas Super Minimal. Here we just have another project, the Lamborghini V10 from the German YouTuber called Philipp Kaes. Check out his channel. You have a German YouTube channel for cars and tuning and engine and everything around that. Pretty interesting, and this project is a big heavy project for me, but I'm super excited to do that. And we're just checking how we can install the V10 engine on the bearing bar so that it's good. And with this setup I'm not happy because yeah, that is not strong enough and I think not precision. So I will build a special shaft here like this in the diameter from the housing here, main bore housing, and then we install it like this with a complete setup here. So I think that is the best way. The heads are already done by NG Motorsports. These guys do the awesome job, and you see here a full CNC ported combustion chamber, and the channels and the waves are already done. But you see here it calls how it calls in English, Golf. It's a Golf design channel. I will open it and show you. Looks like this. Yeah, I hope you can see it with bronze waveguides and wave seats that are super nice heads. And we will do sleeves on this engine here too. There we have special sleeves, but in the videos from Philipp Kaes you can see it. So Alex, what is here? Kanisterkopf. Here we have from NG Motorsports ported head for a Subi. That is only the stage one setup for the heads with nice channels and a little bit optimizing here at the edge here to the wave. So here we have only an engine out for rebuilding. That looks fine. Sounds good. The engine here was still running and have no problems, but the customer decide to rebuild this engine full, then they have for the next years a nice and good engine. Yes. These projects you know maybe from another vlogs. We have now here the carbon roofs, and they are currently by the paint job guy who do only a how called Klarlack. Yes. Let's go. I want to show you these carbon roofs. La 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 la. Yes, we have. You see, we have here a lot of to work. That is also a funny project for me. Yesterday, the guy came. That is from a Volkswagen Bulli. Yes, how called? I don't know. Their web sieve was complete destroyed. Oh, machine is ready. Wait. We have to check it. Oh, 0.2 millimeters to the end. Then we do that. Unlock screw. And we do first setup 0.15 millimeters. And then we check it again. Here you see the chips. Choo! Have I done this? Yes, right. Good. And cycle start. Choo! Nice. Awesome job. Makes a lot of fun to work with it. Here, the carbon roofs. We have all carbon roofs for a hatchback, for a model from how it calls Blob Eye, I think, yes. And the new model, what you see in the shop there, is this one here. Very, very nice carbon roofs. Weight only, I think, something about 3 kilograms. And yes, we have only 1, 2, 3 available. Yes, guys. Good. I said, last but not least, Dachshund party, of course, and then it's time for lunch. Let's check what the Dachshunds do. Dachshunds! Oh, they are not here. Where are they? I think they are go for the lunch. Also, the Dachshund have to what to eat, you know what I mean? Ooh. Oh yeah, Dachshund Lotti. Hi, say hello to everybody. Hey, Pina. Hallo. Parken Pina hier. Pina ist für Video. Das ist der Hauptstar. Yeah. Ja, Dachshund. Okay, guys, that's a nice end for the video. So, thanks for watching, and don't forget on Sunday the CNC billet block video is online for the rest of the assembling. I'm super soaked of that, and thanks for watching, and ciao, bye bye.